Hi everyone, I'm part of the product team for IBM InfoSphere Information Governance Catalog. InfoSphere Information Governance Catalog allows you to browse, understand, and govern your information across the enterprise. I'm going to show you some of the improvements that we've made in our recent 11.3 release, specifically how easy it is now to set up data lineage for an existing InfoSphere DataStage project. Two simple steps are needed to get Lineage up and running. First, we import the InfoSphere DataStage transformation project from an archive of an earlier version, in our case, from a project in InfoSphere DataStage 8.7. And second, within InfoSphere Information Governance Catalog, we set the jobs in the transformation project to be included for Lineage. As you'll see, in InfoSphere Information Server Release 11.3, before running Lineage, you no longer need to do the steps that were necessary in previous releases. Let's see how this works. I've already created an archive file of the existing data from 8.7. We need to import this file so that it's available to InfoSphere Information Governance Catalog. I've already opened InfoSphere Information Server Manager and connected to our InfoSphere DataStage server and project. To import the file, I select it and click Import. As you can see, we've now imported the jobs and table definitions from the transformation project. Let's go ahead and look at the information that we've just imported in Information Governance Catalog. First, under Information Assets, you can see that it's quite easy to browse all of our information assets. Now, let's look at an individual job. InfoSphere Information Governance Catalog automatically harnesses the information from InfoSphere DataStage. Among other details, we have the description and context of the job, an image of the job, the stages defined for the job, and references to the data sources that the job reads from or writes to. Now we're going to batch edit all of the jobs we imported to include them in our Lineage report. Here we see that Include for Lineage is set to true, meaning that all of the jobs that we selected will be included in our report. Let's go ahead now and create the data lineage report. From my list of jobs, I can hover over the job and then click the Open Data Lineage Viewer icon. As you can see, by simply importing an InfoSphere DataStage project with a few simple steps, we can see the complete lineage landscape across different jobs. Try it yourself.